Multiple knapsacks were found abandoned on Interstate 8 containing roughly $40,000 worth of meth. Agents in the Yuma sector tell us this pile was found near mile marker 46. The drugs weighed in at 8 pounds. They were taken to be processed.